Hi guys, this is Eliot Lewis of the Daryl Hall and John Oates band, and you also may have seen me on the Live from Daryl's House show. And today I'm in my home studio, and I wanted to talk about a new keyboard that I'm using on the show. It's the Kurzweil PC3 LE, and well, on the show we work with an amazing array of artists every month. They can be artists like legends like Smokey Robinson, Todd Rundgren, one of my favorites. To artists like KT Tunstall, Rob Thomas, and amazing bands like Train or the Goo Goo Dolls. So such a wide variety of artists. And typically I'm the only keyboard player on the show. Of course, Daryl plays keys sometimes, and depending on the artist, but I'm usually handling most of the keyboard duties on the show. So I was looking for a keyboard that really handled a wide variety of very high quality sounds. And I really think I found it with this board. Of course, Kurzweil have always been known for their really high quality piano sounds and orchestral sounds, which this has, as well as some great, you know, vintage sounding whirlies and rows and clavs. And this has all of those. But sometimes, depending on the artist we're working with, we'll do some more electronic stuff. And so I need a lot of synth textures, and strings and ensemble effects. So this really covers all of that for me. And although I'm using the 61 note version right now, it's also got the full size key, almost like a waterfall key. So I really love the action on it. And it's very easy to find your way around this keyboard. There's a category section with your pianos, electric pianos, and pads, synths. All very easily laid out here, and you can also sort of bookmark a favorite sound within those categories, which is very cool. It has some pads, some velocity pads you can pretty much assign anything to, and over here, because I do use a lot of organ sounds in the live show and as well as on the Live from Daryl's House show, there's these real-time controllers that let you control drawbar settings. And there's a lot of flexibility as well as setting up sounds and to splits and layers. And because sometimes things move pretty quickly on the show, something that have maybe pre-programmed won't be quite right, and I'll have to set something else up very quickly. And this board lets me do that. So fantastic work, Kurzweil. And again, check out the show. It's Live from Daryl's House. And you can also check more information about myself at ElliotLewis.com. And thanks, Kurzweil, for making great instruments.